everybody. Today we're going to do some musical Pilates. So this is like a whole song challenge. We're going to try and keep moving for the whole song. We'll see how we go. It's a challenge. It's tricky. So don't freak out. Do your best. Alright, this first song is based around some different kinds of squats and stuff. So I'll take you through the different movements and then we'll have a go. So the first movement we're going to do is a squat down, reach up to one side, squat down, reach to the other side. Pretty easy, just for fun, and to start to warm up at the beginning. Okay, the next one, we're gonna do, so feet about hip distance or slightly wider apart, turn them slightly out. We squat down, and then we fold forwards and roll up. So squat down, fold forwards, roll up. Nice. Next, we're gonna turn. So you've got one leg forward, one leg back. Make sure you remember which one's forward. And we're going to do a static lunge. So down and up like that. Okay, for the chorus, we're going to do feet parallel, so toes facing forward. We're doing a full squat, so coming all the way down as far as you can, and then coming back up. Two of those, and then back up. And then we try with feet turned out, all the way down, all the way back up. If you can't go all the way down, just do your best as far as you can. What else have we got? Do the other side. We have some single leg raises, so we can stand up and pulse the leg back behind us. And then we have some, I call them warrior three tilts, but it's really like a single leg deadlift in reverse. So we tilt forwards and coming up, working on your balance as well. And the last one, we come to a squat and we do a little pulse. All right, sound good? Let's give it a go with the music.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say
Perfect. All right, good work, guys. Grab a little drink, have a little rest, and then we'll move on to the next song. Alrighty, ready to keep going? So this next one is going to be a whole lot of crunches. So we're going to start off on your back. We're going to interlace hands, bring them back behind your neck. And we're going to take a big inhale, feel your lower back pressing down, your belly button squeezing in. As you breathe out, we're going to lift head, neck, shoulders up, looking between your knees, and then inhale to come down. So exhale, lift up. Inhale, lower. So it starts with a lot of them. For the chorus, it's going to go like this. We exhale, lift up, reaching right hand to your left knee, and then lower. Lift up, left hand to right knee, and then lower. Then we lift your feet up to tabletop and do the same thing. Right to left, and down, left to right, and down. Then straighten your legs, do it again. And then we lower your legs down a little bit towards the mat and we do the same thing. Nice, ready for that? The other thing that we do is we're gonna bring arms and legs out long and we do a clap and together. Clap and together, which is probably the hardest bit. All right, let's give it a go.
One day when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. To the backyard to find out if we was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flux capacitor. He told me he built a time machine, like one in a film I've seen. Yeah, he said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter. He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one. And girls there with round hair like Star Wars, and float up on the floor. We drove around in a time machine like what in a film I've seen. Yeah, oh. He said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is divine, divine. I took a ship to the year 3000. This song had gone multi-platinum. Everybody bought our seventh album. It had out so Kelly Clarkson. I took a ship to the year 3000. They lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is divine, doing fine.
And relax. Oh my gosh. That hurt me a lot.
What hurts is that we do it, and then you're like, I got to into these clappy things. No, I need to emotionally prepare for this.
Alright, grab a drink, have a little rest, and we'll move on to the next one. Alright, hi everyone. This next one is going to be for your arms. So the first thing we're going to do is some girl punches. So we bring muscles up, we're going to flip them, straighten your arms, and then reverse it. So we can flip, straighten, bend, and up. That's the first one. Next one, we are going to bring elbows in towards your waist, hands in front of you, palms facing up, and then we send them out to the side, keeping elbows in and back, out and back, like so. Next one, we're going to bring arms out to the side, palms up, and we do little circles with your arms. We're going to do this with palms up, some with palms down, some circling forwards, some circling backwards, so I'll let you know as we go. Next, we've got some tricep extensions, so we're going to stay sitting however you like. We're going to just start to hinge forward slightly, bending in hands towards your shoulders, and then we straighten them back behind you and bend. Pressing elbows back as high as you can, so a couple like that, and then we're going to hold it back and little pulses backwards. Nice. And then we've got some wrist push-ups, so we lift up onto the balls of your hands, so fingers are down, palms are up, and then lower, lift and lower. And then we have some where we come all the way up into your fingers and lower. And then the last thing, we do some sparky hands in a big circle, up and down. Okay, let's give it a go. Okay, so it starts right on the music. So get your goalpost arms ready. Ready?
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you,
yeah.
Don't complicate it,
yeah.
'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all.
Why did I do this? Okay, So what we're going to do, we're sitting up as tall as you can, hands underneath the knees, and we're lifting your feet up. We're going to try and keep this tall back the whole time. You can keep your hands on your legs for some of the things, some you'll have to take them off. So see how you go. The first one, we're just going to hold it here. If you like, you can see if you can let go. The next one, we're going to straighten one leg and bend, straighten the other leg and bend. Pretty easy. After that, we've got some bicycle legs. So we're riding a bike, bring them in and out. It's a bit tricky. And then next one, we make a star. So we're going to lower down, make a star, curl back up, star, and up. We have some with hands down, some with arms up above your head, which are tricky. And then the last thing is we're going to go all the way down to the floor and then lift all the way back up. Okay? Let's give it a go. So we go down really slowly, elbows going straight back behind you and really slowly coming back up. Then we have some quick ones. You can either keep your hips down or you can lift them up and with a little bend and stretch through your elbows. So you can do that with hips down if you like to. The next one, we're going to lift up and we're going to pull your hand in towards your shoulder, squeezing the elbow back behind you as much as you can, little rows. And then the last thing is some crab walk. So we're going to walk to one end of your mat and then walk back to the back of your mat and things like that. Okay, so you can imagine your wrists, again, quite a strong stretch, so feel free to come down, give them a little roll if you need to at any point. Alright, let's give it a
view. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Remember the first time we met? You was at the mall with your friends. I was scared to approach ya, but then you came closer, hoping you would give me a chance. Who would have ever knew that we would ever be more than friends? Railroad wife breaking all the rules. She like a song played again and again.
That girl,
like something of a poster.
That girl
is a dime, they say.
That girl
is a gun to my holster. She's running through my mind all day. Hey, shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. See you being all around the globe. Not once did you leave my mind. We talk on the phone from night till the morn. Girl, it really changed my life. Doing things I never do. I'm in the kitchen cooking things she likes. Railroad wife breaking all the rules. Someday I wanna make you my wife.
That girl,
like something of a poster.
That girl
is a dime, they say.
That girl
is a gun to my holster. She's running through my mind all day. Hey, shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. I can be your melody. A girl, I could write you a symphony. The one that could fill your fantasies. So come, baby girl, let's sing with me. Yeah. I can be your melody. A girl, I could write you a symphony. The one that could fill your fantasies. So come, baby girl, let's sing with me.
Yeah. Na 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 na.
Shorty got me singing.
Na 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 na.
Now she got me singing. Like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay.
And relax. Oh, give your wrist a little shake, a little roll. Good work, you guys. A little rest, and then we're to the next one. Okay, everyone. Nearly there. Two more to go. So, for this next one, we're going to come down onto your tummies. We are going to bring hands down in front of your face and we're going to rest your head down on your hands. So for the chorus, we're going to squeeze your belly button in towards your spine, engage your core. We lift one leg up, lower it down, other leg up, lower it down, again like that, lift, down, and lift, down. Then we have four with both legs. So we go lift, two, three, down for one. Lift, two, three, and down. Two more. Lift, two, three, down. Lift, two, three, and down. So that's the chorus. First verse, we're going to bend your knees, toes to your knees apart. We lift them up and lower. Lift and lower. We also have some where we're going to lift, straighten, keep them lifted. Bend, keep them lifted and lower. Let's lift, straighten, bend, and lower. We have some, we're going to do some swimming, so lifting arms out in front, legs up behind you, and we go for a little paddle. And then the last one, we're going to do some star jumps, so we bring Arms up, legs out, and then back together. Up and together. Alright, ready to give it a go? Remember to keep your core on the whole time to help protect your back.
Say yo, Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When they say it's over. See, it started at the park. Used to chill after dark. Ooh, when you took my heart. That's when we fell apart. Cause we both thought that love lasts forever.
Lasts forever.
They say we too young to get ourselves sprung. Oh, we didn't care. We made it very clear. And they also said that we couldn't last together.
Last together.
See, it's very divine. You're one of a kind. But you mash up my mind. To get declined, oh Lord, my baby is driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. Back in 99, watching movies all the time. Ooh, and I went away for doing my first crime. And I never thought that we was gonna see each other.
See each other.
And then I came out, mommy moved me down south. Ooh, I ain't with my girl who I thought was my world. It came out to be that she wasn't the girl for me.
Girl for me.
See, it's very divine, you're one of a kind. But you mash up my mind, you have to get declined. Oh Lord, my baby is driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over. When they say it's over. Now we're fussing and now we're fighting. Please tell me why I'm feeling slighted. And I don't know how to make it better.
Make it better.
You're dating other guys, you're telling me lies. Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing with my eyes. I'm losing my mind. And I don't think it's clever.
Think it's clever.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all.
And relax. Nice work. Oh, alright. Give your back a little stretch out, maybe your hamstrings as well. Got one more to go. I'll see you in a sec. Alright, you guys, last one for today, and it's around your glute bridges. So we're gonna come down onto your backs. A couple of different ones. I need my paper to remind me. So the first one we're gonna do just bridge lifts. So we lift hips up and lower, lifting up and lower. Next one we're gonna lift hips up. We have halfway lower, so we go halfway down. Press back up, halfway down, press up. Then we've got little pulses up. So pulse, upwards, squeezing the glutes. Next, I believe we have some leg swings. We do. So we're gonna lift one leg up, flex your foot. We flex to go down, point to come up. Flex, and point, and then we'll do it on the other side. Then we have some glute ham lifts. What a joy. So we're going to lift up your hips, and then we're slowly walking your feet out away from you. Try to keep hips up, and then we walk your feet back in. Okay? Let us give it a go.
Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say that I.
And I will see you guys throughout the week. Have a great day, everyone.